We are Greeks. Where we go, we progress. And that's the truth, especially for our church.
Because he looked at me and he didn't think, no, I can't do that. And so in some ways it was a leap of faith on his part to let me do it.
The furnishings do it for people. They are beautifully done.
The mountain Taranaki Egmont was out in full glory. And the bishop looked at it and he says, that's where it's going to be, St. Nicholas Church.
In 3 or 4 years, it'll be an Orthodox church longer than it's been anything else.
I don't think good will ever disappear, and as long as there's good, there'll be churches.